who wanders widely and has traveled far will learn the scope of mankind's nature and discover common sense.